Hello, hi everyone, I'm Christian with Cryptic Hybrid and I'm bringing you yet another gameplay video. This time I'm playing the demo version of AIRHEART. Now, AIRHEART is a top-down steampunk action game where you play Amelia, a young woman who's a pilot who's trying to make a living in this world where there are flying islands and fish are flying, I guess? Well, they're birds probably that are flying. And you know, you have to make a living, survive enemies, and of course find resources, and maybe defeat a few bosses. Actually, definitely defeat a few bosses, because this demo actually has a boss that you have to defeat. And if you defeat him and you have proof of that, I'm guessing video proof of that, then you'll be able to get a Steam key for AIRHEART. AIRHEART is going to come out on October 13th on Steam for at least Windows and macOS, and it's going to be in early access, so it's not finished. It's coming out in early access, and it's expected to be in early access until around the summer of 2017. AIRHEART is developed and published by Blind Flug Studios, and it's powered by the Unity engine. It's single player only, really colorful and cute. Let me just continue. Again, this is a demo. You can play it yourself. There's a link to Steam page, it's also to the Steam page, but there's a link to the demo in the description below. The demo is available both for Windows and macOS. So here's Amelia. She kind of looks sad. Let's go to the hangar where this is her plane. And of course, throughout the game, you'll be able to customize it. Customize the engine, the chassis, the wings, and the weapons. So this is the basic weapon. Then you have, I don't know what this is. I wish it said what thingy this is, because I don't know. Alright, let's see. I'm going to use this one, which is, I don't know what it is, but it has two barrels, so it should be better than the rest, right? Okay, we're launching into Sky Layer 1, Cherry Blossom Yard 1. Estimated fish population, 30% regrowth since last. Okay, so the idea is that you're fishing. As you can see in the upper part, on the left side, there's my health, 20, only 20, I don't know why it's only 20, but it's only 20, it's very little, and I just got 19 because I crashed, and these are fish that you have to collect, and let me see, and you can, you know, shoot, as you can see, you can also shoot the fish, and I don't know if you get anything. I don't think you get unless you collect things from them. It's really soothing and nice. The controls are okay-ish. I'm playing with the keyboard and mouse. Oh, and this is an enemy. This is an enemy. Let me kill it. You can see the health is that circle around them. So I kill him. I got some fuel. I don't know what that's a resource. And I can go here for free trial month. This is a pad that launches me to the next layer, where of course the next layer has more enemies, more fish. Crap, I got shot. I got shot 9 times! And like 50 cent of the skies. Well, female 50 cent of the skies. Okay, I don't like these guys. Wow, so many! That's a lot of enemies. And they can drop health packs. I also have a different... okay. You pretty much move continuously, so you can't really stop. I have to take that into account. Okay, wait, die, thank you. There are also various turrets around. Like this one. Pissing me off. Let me kill it. Okay, it's on fire. This... turrets on fire. Nice. Just die, thank you. Okay, so that's dead. I can get the fish. I'm collecting fish. Oh, come on, I crashed into this plane. Come on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, Jesus. Freaking... Oh, come on, I got hit again. I got hit again and again and again and again. Health, yes, I got some health. Let me kill some of these guys. Look how many enemies, seriously. Like, way too many. way too many enemies. I don't have to stay here. I can find the... Oh, come on, I got hit. Oh, come on, twice? Once, twice, three times a lady plane. Sorry. So again, everyone, this is AIRHEART. Oh, see, there's an arrow that points me to the platform that takes me on the next layer. Okay, let me see. Let me fish a little, because I'm here to fish. This guy's a kamikaze. He's coming after me to destroy me. Or I can destroy him before he even reaches me. As you've seen in the hangar, you can customize your ship, your plane, ship. Why am I saying ship? It's not a spaceship. It's a very steampunk world. Well, let me get this and let's go up to the next layer. Come on, let's get some cherry blossom yar 3 estimated fish population. Well, yeah, because technically you're here to fish, but of course you're going to be killing more. This is a new type of enemy. Bigger ship, more health. Oh, it crashed. Did it crash? I think it crashed. No. Okay, that guy was a kamikaze. Suck it. Let me kill this guy. Nice. Go away. Oh, rockets. Rockets. Oh, come on. I can't even see him. Seriously. That's annoying. That's not fair. That's not fair. Okay, let's get some fish. Ow. So this guy tries to ram you. Of course, you can kill him with... Come on, die. Nice. Oh, come on. He didn't drop anything. Whoa. It's crazy up in here. How many enemies? Seriously. It's crazy. Ow. Come on, die. Nice. That's dead. Oh, what? You hit each other? Aww. Hit each other, really? Ah, health. Yes, thank you. Let me kill this guy. Nice. Let me look around a bit more. Oh, some fishy. Some fish. That's a turret up there. Oh, crap. Okay, let me kill this guy. Nice. Ah, what you want? I don't know why I only have 20 health. It's really annoying. Whoa. Oh, 19 now, great. Because he shot me, the bastard shot me. Oh, bugger off. Bugger off. What did you drop? Nothing? Oh, come on, nothing? Really? Almost. Oh, come on. I hit the guy. Okay. Die. I don't have to kill all of them here. So let's just go to the next layer, right? Because I think they keep spawning. I do believe they keep spawning. Oh, crap. Oh, come on! That is bullcrap! I can't see them. And they just like crash into me. That's crap. That is crap. Give me health. Plane, give me health. Nope. No health? Oh, health. Finally. It's really crap the one they crash into. Alright, elevator up. Oh, come on, let's kill this guy. I mean, he's just waiting here to die. Oh, he has rockets. Homing missiles, actually. Really, dude? Really? Really? What you want? Nice, the homing missiles go after me and the enemies. So that's pretty cool. Nice. Come on. Are those like... Oh, got him. Nice. I didn't really collect a lot of stuff from him. Alright, let's go to the next layer. Fourth, which I believe this one's the layer with the boss. Yep. Yep. The layer with the boss, which is a big ass Zeppelin. First, let me kill this guy because he's big. and annoying. He's big and annoying. You're pissing me off, dude, with your stuff. Come on. Come after me, nice. Come after me, yes, 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 I know, you want to kill me, yes, I know. Everybody wants to kill me. Oh, come on. I lost health. Go away. Go away, kamikaze, go away. Whew. You know, the controls, like, grow on me. What the hell? Oh, come on, I can't see crap. I mean, I like that it's really colorful, but sometimes you can't see anything. That's a problem. Oh, come on, look how much freaking health I lost because I can't shoot them from afar. Because of my weapon. Oh, that's bullcrap. That's bullcrap, I need a new weapon. That is bullcrap. Okay, die. Where's the other one? Oh, here it is. Seriously, I'm losing so much health just by killing the freaking okay, that's dead. Oh, another one. How many freaking turrets are over here? Okay, give me health. 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 Ah, great, no health. Crap health, and I can't see. Seriously, it's you know, I think it's really distracting, you know, seeing everything that's under. Okay. Okay, that's the Zeppelin. I only have like, oh, I died, obviously. Okay, let me try a new weapon. Let's try something else. This one, this one, this one. I don't know what this one is. Let's try this one. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, let's see how it shoots. I don't mind that. Okay, that's more. Okay. Okay, it's quite a bit of spread. That's fine, I guess. Not as. Not very good in terms of accuracy. That's a problem. Oh, come on. I already lost 2 health. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, bugger off! Jesus. Alright. Okay, he's dead. Anyone else? Anyone else? Oh, there's probably more. Oh, I see someone. Just die. How? What you want? What you want, little guy? What you want? Seriously. Okay, he's dead. Where is the way up? Let's see, let's look around. Hello. Hello, kamikaze. I don't like that I go like at the edge and then I can't see anything. I'm not a fan of that. What the hell? Oh. Oh, bugger off! Freaking shit shot me. When I say shit, I mean the turret. Wow, the turrets are really annoying. Okay. Okay, it's dead. Where is it? Well, is that, at least I can shoot it from afar. Well, try it at least. Okay, die. Nice. What you want? What you want? What you want, little guy? You wanna hit me? Ah, health! Oh, come on, only 5? Only 5 health? Are you kidding me? Cherry Blossom Yar 3. Okay. I'll just go look for the... Hello. You know, at least I can shoot from further away, I guess, so that's good. That's always good. That's always good. I really don't like that I go, like, in the freaking corner, and then I can't see anything. That's not what, that's not something that I like. Because it impairs your vision. Okay, nice. What you got? Some, I don't know what's oil? I don't know what it is. Okay, this guy. What you want? What you want with the rocket? So I can't shoot down the rockets, really? Okay. I was expecting to be able to shoot down rockets. No. Oh, now it gives me 2 health. Great. Okay. Let me see. Where's the platform? Where's the thingy going up? Is it here? Is it here? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I must find it. Oh, bugger off. Bugger off, dude. Great. Look how many there are, Jesus. Okay, let me kill this guy, I guess. Oh, that's a turret. Let me kill it. Okay, this one is, you know, the spread is, you know, more chaotic. But at least you can shoot from further away. So, yeah, that's good. That's always good. Come on. Nice. Doing so much damage. So much damage. Where are you? Come on. Come here. Come here. Just die. Oh, it's on fire. It's on fire. Oh, what the hell? Alright, it's dead. Nice. Come on, some health. No health. No health. Great. Bugger off, dude. What the hell is the thingy then? If it's not here, then where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the thingy up? Because it's the layer, the third layer, right? Yeah. I'm not seeing the notice. Oh, here it is. It's up here. Bugger up, dude. Die. What you want? What you want? Who are you shooting at? Come on. Again, you know, this is AIRHEART, top-down steampunk action game from Blind Flung. What the hell? Okay, someone has a lot of bullets. Someone has a lot of freaking bullets. Okay, let's go up. Phew! I mean, I don't have to stay down there, you know? Technically, I don't think I'm getting anything, so why would I stay there? Okay, whoa, 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 whoa! Where are you going? What you want? No, what you want now? Alright, you're dead, good. Now, let's find a Zeppelin. Where are you? Where are you? Well, let me kill this guy first. What the hell? Did someone just shoot me? Wait. Oh, this thing shoots! Alright. I did not see this thing before. Alright, let me kill it. Oh, really? Nice, okay. No, I really didn't know of it. This is the first time I see that. Oh, some health, okay. Oh, another one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, come on. Shit. Shit. Okay. Oh, crap. Go away. Okay, you know what? I don't have to stay there. So, yeah. Let's see if there are any turrets around. I'm guessing yes. Come on. No turrets? Really? Really? No turrets? I can't believe that. I can't believe that there are no turrets, come on. Die, thank you. You know, you can give me some health now. Ah, here's one. Here's a little bugger. Who the hell is shooting? Oh, this guy. It's alright, I'll kill him. Okay, die. Didn't die yet. Okay. I hope I'm doing damage. Like, even from, you know, to things that are off-screen. Where's the thingy? There was a... Okay, Zeppelin. He's up there somewhere, I think. Oh, what the hell? Okay, die, little guy. Well, big guy. Okay, I think he's dead. And I think the Zeppelin is around here somewhere. Let me just kill this guy first. Just going around, around the world, around the skies. Come on. Okay, good. Good boy. Where is it? Where is the Zeppelin? Come on, must be here somewhere. No. Here then? Where is it? Come on. Oh. And turret, great. Oh crap. Oh crap. Crap. So many freaking turrets. Phew. Alright. Okay, another one. Look, see? Another one. Oh, come on. More. Jesus. Jesus. Okay, that's a lot of freaking turrets. Just die. Freaking, look how many enemies, seriously. Can you just die? Thank you. Thank you for dying. Thank you for dying. Okay. Did that explode? Yes, I believe so. Yes, it did explode. Okay, let me kill this guy because he's pissing me off. He's pissing me off. He has rockets. Whatever. Whatever, dude. Just die. I don't like these guys that shoot like that. Let me kill this thing. And then I'll go closer. Come on. Come on, you know you want to die. You know you want to. Come on, die. Really? Oh, come on. Are you freaking kidding me? The freaking... Oh, freaking turrets, man. Freaking turrets. Kind of trying to destroy the turrets without being like staying out of their reach and trying to shoot them. Is this thing okay? So one's destroyed. I believe there's another one. Okay, one destroyed. Okay, so there's another one here that's shooting and stuff. Okay, that's almost dead. Come on, one more. Ah, nice, he's dead. Hehe. Oh, bugger off, dude. Look how many they are, Jesus. Okay. Okay, now I can go inside a little bit. Maybe try to shoot someone. No? That doesn't work? Okay, what the hell? How many? What the fuck did this... Where the hell did this guy come from? What the hell, man? What the hell? Where the hell did you come from? Jesus. Jesus. Oh, this thing is shooting me. Great. Everybody's freaking shooting at me. Really? It really pisses me off. Actually. I mean, I know it's supposed to be difficult, the mission, but come on. Die? Bugger off, dude. Bugger off. Just stay there and freaking die. Okay. I need a freaking... I need to destroy a freaking Zeppelin, so yeah, bugger off. I see another one! What the hell do you come from? Like, just spawning out of freaking nowhere? Oh, Jesus. Okay, what the hell is the Zeppelin? We're supposed to be around here somewhere. Where the hell is it? Zeppelin! Where the hell are you? Oh, here it is. I think that's it? Yeah, I think. Oh, okay, so I already did quite a little bit of damage to it. And I'm still doing the... Oh, shit! Oh, come on, it shot me. It shot me! It freaking shot me. Oh, come on, this guy's coming back. What the hell? Suck it, dude. Suck it. Freaking die already, Jesus! Whoa, did you die or like was your little friend? Okay. Seriously, you know, kind of the controls are starting to piss me off now. Okay, so that guy's dead. Okay, I don't know where the Zeppelin is. Don't hit the freaking island, idiot! Seriously. Come on. Seriously, it's like it's... Okay, may die. Some health, please. No, no freaking health. No, but more enemies. Great. Where the hell do you come from? I mean, do they just get spawned or stuff? What the hell's going on? Bugger off. Bugger off. Kind of wish I could slow down. Just a little bit. Oh, bugger off! Jesus! Okay, let me kill that guy. Look how many they are! Are you freaking kidding me right now? Look how many! Oh, I'm just one. Die. Oh, I got health out of I don't know where. I got apparently. Jesus, seriously, dude. Okay, what the hell? Where the hell do you freaking come from? That's just bullcrap. How many of you am I killing? Seriously. Where the hell do you all come from? Are you shitting me right now? That's bullcrap, I'm telling you, that's bullcrap. I mean, I get enemies, but come on, how many freaking enemies? Jesus. Must have killed like 2 dozen or how big is this freaking map? Because it's not that big, I'm sure. What is the Zeppelin spawning them? What the hell is going on? Oh, Jesus, seriously, dude, look at this. Look at this crap. Bugger off. Bugger the hell off. Bugger the hell off, seriously. Oh, health, please. Health, come on. Freaking shit controls, come on. Grab it, thank you. And it gives, of course, it gives me shit health. 5. Not even full health. Jeez. Okay, it's almost dead though. Son of a biatch. Jeez, look how many they are! Look how freaking many enemies there are. You defeated Zeppelin! Congratulations, you completed the challenge! Oh my god, Jesus! Whoo! Have you been recording this run? Obviously, be sure to tell us of your video on the challenge website. One more, be sure to check out AIRHEART on Steam. More levels, enemies, fishes, and bosses. Jesus, okay, no more enemies though. More variety, sure, but no more like... Hunt for fish, skyfish, find scrap and craft. And craft new airplanes and weapons, frequent early access updates, and lots of content to come. Yeah, so everyone, again, this is coming out on early access first. AIRHEART is coming out on early access on October 13th. It's going to be, I'm guessing, playable on Windows and Mac OS, because this demo is available from Windows and Mac OS. And, you know, just check out the links in the description below if you want to play the demo. Link to its Steam page also there. I'm liking the graphics. I wish there would be a bit more tweaking in terms of what you can see from under, because it can be really distracting when there are a lot of colors. Maybe the controls could be tweaked a little bit, and definitely not have an infinite amount of enemies. That's something that I like. Not an infinite amount of enemies, because yeah. But I defeated the Zeppelin. I didn't even get close to it. Seriously, I was. I like this weapon. I like this one because at least you can fire from further out. And although it doesn't have great accuracy, you can still do quite a bit of damage. So again, everyone, this is AIRHEART by Blind Flug Studios. It's been on Greenlight. It's Greenlight. It's coming on October 13th on Steam. Check it out. Early access though, so keep that in mind. The game is not finished. It's planned to stay in early access until around summer 2017. Check out the demo. If you defeat the Zeppelin, you know, record yourself and you can get a free key for AIRHEART. Thanks everyone for watching. If you like this video or any other content that I put on the channel, like for example other gameplay videos or developer interviews, live streams, walkthroughs even, then please click on the subscribe button, subscribe to Cryptic Hybrid for more, and tell your friends, because sharing is caring and it will help me immensely. It will allow me to continue doing this for a long time, to continue showcasing you new games like AIRHEART. Thanks again everyone for watching. And until the next time we see each other, have an awesome day!